When most people think of electric cars, they probably picture futuristic-looking things with dashboards full of buttons and screens. The Olympian Model 01 takes a very different approach, with a classic design and a minimalist interior. Manufactured by New York-based Olympian Motors, the Model 01 is a four-door, four-passenger, rear-wheel-drive electric sedan, sporting a military-grade carbon fiber and titanium body set atop a superboard skateboard chassis, made by Chinese electric mobility company U-PowerTech. The car's 228-kilowatt motor delivers 305 pound-foot of torque, taking the vehicle from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 5.7 seconds. It has a top speed of a whopping 160 miles per hour. That said, assuming the Model 01 isn't being driven quite that fast, one charge of its 82-kilowatt-hour lithium-ion battery pack should be good for a range of approximately 305 miles. Carrying the whole classic car thing inside, the vehicle's cabin features sustainably and responsibly sourced materials such as exotic woods, steel, cashmere, and silk. What it doesn't feature, however, is much in the way of buttons, switches, or screens. Olympian states that 80% of these have been replaced with a combination of a HUD display on the windshield and a voice command system, the latter of which is used to control the infotainment system, heating or air conditioning, seat adjustment, lighting, and other functions. Safety features include up to 9 airbags along with laminated glass in all the windows and the roof canopy. Olympian Motors is now accepting refundable $500 deposits from prospective buyers in the US, Canada, and China on an initial founder's edition of the Model 01, the total price of which will be $80,000. Test drive events in various American cities will start in April, and that first deliveries of the founder's edition should follow in May. The company is also building a retrofuturistic open-top EV called the Model 84,